job from half time. Need you now, make it still love.
Thank you. Welcome to the Flickr World Tour. This is absolutely beautiful. Thank you so much for doing this for me. I appreciate it. Are you ready for a fantastic evening? It's a pleasure to be here. I hope you have a great time tonight. We'll do our best for you.
Let's have some fun.
Okay?
That's what I'm talking about, Boise. That's it.
I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. I was there now. As if the whole world was watching, still that's for you. Drive highways and byways, be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes right to you. Got his arms around you. It's so hard, so hard. I want to tell you everything, the words I never got to see the first time. I remember everything when we were the children in this fairground. Wish I was there and now. If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways, be there with you. Over and over, the only truth's it. You still make me nervous, you walk in the room. The butterflies, they come alive, I'm next to you. Over and over, only truth, everything comes back to me. Mm-hmm. And all that's wrong, that I can't move on, but there's something like you. If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and by. Be there with you, over the arm. Yes, we try to hold on tight. Sweet you, our love's hard to find. And let us go, I learn. Why did we lie to fall so far? It's a hard road, as far as I can see. But I don't know where I'm going, but I
man I wanna be. I've always known from the start that it ends with you and me.
But at the same time, this is exactly what I envisioned when I've been saying this recently, but it is true. When I was sitting at home writing all these songs, I envisioned it like this. Sun's going down, thousands of people standing in front of me who enjoy it. Having a good time.
Which I hope you're having so far. This next tune is a song by my favorite singer, songwriter, performer of all time, a guy called Bruce Springsteen. And it's one of my favorite songs of his, and it's definitely a popular one amongst fans. So if you know it, I want you to sing along with me, okay? This is called Dancing in the Dark.
You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark.
Messages keep getting clearer. Radio's on and we're moving around my place. I check my in the mirror. I wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face, and then I ain't getting over. Oh, I'm just a little bit of a like this. It's always. Yeah, I just know that there is.
Uh-huh.
you like this song and it means something to you, I want you to do me a favor. Just close your eyes. And for the next 3.5 minutes, I want you to go to that place where this song takes you. It could be crying in your car, crying in your bedroom. I mean, if you're not crying to this one, there's something wrong with you. You're heartless. And I just want you to take a big deep breath. Hold on to the person next to you that you love. You don't have to do it yet, you've got a long time. It's a few minutes long, the song. Oh, getting a bit too frisky too early. Chill out, yeah? It's a long night. It's not even dark yet. And I would like to sing this one for you. And I would also like you to do me a favor and stick your phone in your pocket for a few minutes. This is called Flicker.
When you feel your heart's been taken, and you know there's something missing, and that I will barely hang on. When you rest your head upon my chest, and you feel like there ain't nothing left, 'cause I'm afraid the world we have. Then I think of this star, and it echoes a swallow. And I remember the magic electricity. Then I look in my heart, there's a light in the dark. Still the flicker of hope that you first gave to me, that I won't keep. Please don't.
Alright, I'm gonna play you a song that is not on the album. But it was probably one of the first songs that I did write for it, but when it came to choosing the tracks for the album, I just felt like the production of this song was a little bit too different. But in February, in rehearsals, I played it to the boys, and then we came up with a live version of this song. Because I really liked the song itself, and I wanted you guys to hear it. And I hope you like it. And if you know it, please sing along. And if you don't, if you haven't heard it, don't pretend you've heard it. You can't just go. Just a few people doing that starts to add a bit of volume, and then it's just like, oh, not sure about that. Anyway, this is called So Long.
Looking back through changes where we started from. Don't know about you, but I knew it wasn't wrong. You know I kept a place for you in my mind. And I know you did the same, cause you're just that kind. So if we knew all along, then why did it take so long? You know, since we were young, so why did it take so long? You don't even make me feel loved, to make me feel like I'm more. So if we knew all along, why did it take so long? Moving on, you and I.
You keep saying that you're alright, and I can see you through your fake smile. There's a reservoir in your eyes that you've been holding back a long time. What's wrong?
Great crowd to play in front of. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. I want to introduce you to these fine gentlemen behind me. How do you feel about that? On bass, Mr. John Byrd. On drums, Mr. Alex Torgerson. That's drum translation for hello. Again. There you go. On keys, Mr. Louis Carell. That was good. On violin, Mr. Connor Masterson. And on guitar, Mr. Jake Curran.
you, baby. I've been thinking about it all day, and I hope you feel the same way.
Yeah,
because I want you back. Yeah, I want you, baby. So,
so hands
like swept up in my mind.
Time, I certainly did, and we certainly did. Thank you so much. Have a safe trip home. I love you lots. This is Mirrors.
Her eyes are down, her body's on the side. She wants to be like she did before. She looks into a mirror, wishing someone could hear so loud. To hold me closer in the night, just enough nobody knows, and she feels
to escape such a flaw.
Take a picture with you if that's